Katie, do you take Alexander to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do. Critically, I should know.